This case illustrates that not infrequently we cannot safely judge the borders of the nodule. The first question is whether the lesion in the dorsal part is composed of one or more nodules. The second issue is the upper, narrowing tail. Does it belong to the econormal nodule or is an econormal part of the dominantly hypocagenic nodule? For me, the situation is still unclear after reanalyzing the video.